Tipping Points, the mainstream media's mega lies about President Trump and the Kremlin spy debunked. Plus, a leaked letter from the House Oversight Committee accuses the Democrats of crossing the U.S.-Mexico border to coach migrants on how to exploit immigration loopholes. And 2020 Democrat presidential contender Tulsi Gabbard angers the other Democrats by being totally reasonable about the border and about identity politics. I'm Liz Wheeler. Join me on Tipping Point at 9 o'clock Eastern.